The A-Stand wants to start off this year by doing something fun and entertaining. So next Friday, January 11th, the A-Stand will be giving away $100,000 to someone who can hit 10 three-point shots in a row. You think you can do it? Hit us up. I know I can.
Booker, are you thinking what I'm thinking, bro? Are you thinking what I'm thinking? Look, this smile, because I am going to be competing in the Ace Family $100,000 three-point shootout. So when the Ace Family announced that they were going to be doing a basketball event, everybody started blowing up my mentions. I love you guys so much. Like, you seriously don't understand how much I love you guys. Everybody started blowing up my mentions, and so I checked it out, and what Austin is doing, he is giving away $100,000. Are you kidding me? Yo, Austin, you're crazy, bro, in a good way. I don't know what to say, but anyways, there's a reason that, you know, he's giving away $100,000, because the contest is not easy. You have to make 10 three-pointers in a row. That is not easy. For all my hoopers out there, all my basketball players, you guys know, 10 threes in a row without missing is, you know, that's a tough task. There's a reason that there's $100,000 at stake. It's because, you know, this is a real challenge. I got the call yesterday. There is a couple of names that are going to be in this contest that I know, but I can't open my mouth just yet. Just know, you know, it's gonna be a couple celebrities. It's going to be a crazy event. It's this Friday. This Friday, bro. I got the call like 3 days before the event, and now I have only like 3 days to get ready, but I don't care. I'm always ready. I'm always, always ready. Like, money to the side. I wanna win this for you guys. I wanna win this for the Broad Squad. Like, I wanna put the Broad Squad on my back, go into that gym, and make 10 three-pointers in a row. I want the Broad Squad to be able to say, yo, Broad is won the Ace Family three-point contest. Man, this is gonna be so dope. It's gonna be so fun. I'm gonna try my best to win this three-point contest, but honestly, at the end of the day, I'm just so excited, and I'm just blessed to even be able to participate in an event like this. I'm very, very blessed. Thank you to the Ace Family for allowing me to participate, and thank you to the Broad Squad for mentioning Broad. Like I said, I just got the call, so I gotta go get ready. I need to practice. We are about to see just how hard it is to make 10 three-pointers in a row. I know Austin could do it. I saw his video. Austin is a really, really good basketball player. The dude played college basketball. He's a really good basketball player. I'm about to go to the gym and attempt to make 10 three-pointers in a row without missing one single shot. Let's see how this goes.
Yeah. Bro, you ruined it when you started screaming. I thought that was the one. Thank you.
Hey, this is it. This is it. Go. Now you suck.
At this point, I don't care. This is the most tired I've ever been in my life. Bro,
how long did we play before all that? 4 hours?
You played twice today, too.
Yeah, I came in the morning for like 2 hours. Then I came at night for like 4 hours. Played like 6 hours of basketball, and I said, okay, we're leaving. Shit. Bro, I'm so tired, I can't even get up. Romel, please, I need you right now. Bro, I'm like shaking. Look at this. I'm shaking from how mad I am. Not because I'm tired, from how mad I am that I didn't make 10 in a row.
Bro, I think people underestimate just how hard it is to make 10 three-pointers in a row.
Bro, the fact that you hit 8, I couldn't believe that.
I hit 8 in a row
twice.
Three times? 2 or 3 times.
It's hard. For all you guys that are going to underestimate it, it's pretty hard.
But there's a reason that Austin is offering $100,000 to the person who makes 10 in a row. There's a reason, because it is hard. At some point, it's not even a matter of skill. I can make 10 threes in a row based off skill. It becomes a mental thing, and then your legs start to get tired, your body starts to give out, and it just all starts adding up. I was so pissed. If you couldn't tell, I punched the ball, I was slamming the wall, I was kicking the doors, I was ripping my shirt. I was getting so upset with myself. Like, I was screaming to myself. I was like, Brandon, you play basketball every single day. How hard could this be?
Yeah,
it's pretty hard.
Maybe if you didn't play, and they're gonna think I'm lying here choking. Maybe you didn't play 13 games before, you would've hit 10 threes.
I played like 12 or 13 games. I played for 4 hours straight. Oh, and don't worry, that was my second time at the gym today. The first time when I went in the morning, I don't care, no excuses though. I should have been able to make 10 in a row. And I was super, 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 super pissed at myself that I couldn't make 10 in a row. Like, I don't even,
Oh my God, I was so mad at myself. I was yelling at myself, Brandon, you suck, blah, blah, blah. But there's a reason I didn't hit 10 in a row today. That's because I'm saving it for the actual Ace Family Challenge. Some Carl's sounds good. Where you going? Where you going? Don't tease me like that. Don't go halfway into the Carl's drive through and then.
We're not going anymore.
What?
I just got a call. Carl's, I'm serious.
Wait, why are we not going to Carl's?
Because someone called.
Who called?
Wendy. She's mad at cheating.
Wendy?
Mm-hmm.
She went to sleep, bro. It's 12:24.
Dang!
So we gotta.
Wendy.
Nah, Carl's still awake though. Oh wait,
Carl.
Have you talked to Migd?
It's Donald.
Oh, I mean, have you talked to Ron? It's Ronald, not Donald.
Oh, yeah.
You dumbass.
Oh yeah.
Ronald, have you talked to
Ronald?
Yeah, or have you talked to Sub?
No, I talked to Burger
King. Oh, you talked to Burger King, bro. Carl's is awake. He's right there. He's begging. He's calling our name.
Taco called.
Oh, Taco called.
Taco Bell.
Oh, she's awake?
It's a guy.
That guy is awake?
Dang, you dirty.
Bro, take me there. Hey, Romel, what do you say? Some Taco Bell?
Hell no.
My phone fell.
I'm not going.
Oh my God.
The worst thing ever is when your phone falls between the seat of a car. Wait, Romel, what'd you say about Taco Bell?
Oh no, I'm not going. No way.
What?
I'm not going to Taco
Why?
Bell.
Why?
This is disgusting.
I hate people who act like they don't like Taco Bell just because it's not
Sometimes
healthy.
Sometimes you gotta take sacrifices.
Romel, you rephrase what you're saying. You love Taco Bell, it's just not healthy.
Nah, like Taco Bell like once a year. Like,
once a year?
We'll hit the spot and like, that's it.
Bro, this guy is really, really, sorry, okay.
Bro, I love Taco Bell. I know a lot of people who secretly love Taco Bell, but they won't admit it because it's so bad for you. I don't care. I love Taco Bell. I love Taco Bell so much.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Romel, place a bet with me right now. How much you want to bet? Dennis is going to order a soda, even though it's midnight.
$100?
Hi.
I say he is going to order it.
Hey, turn off the camera. You don't have enough footage for by the time I finish.
Can I get a number 18?
Number 18? I didn't even know they have that many damn things.
Actually, number 19. I'm sorry.
Hey, they have 19 things on this damn menu?
Did you want a it to medium or large, and what kind of drink for that?
Medium, please, and can I get...
Water, 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 water.
What, Coke?
I can never ever find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right.